And then God says to me, I must anoint you today because you are going to do miracles.
Amen.
You are anointed. Rise up. Rise up. Rise up. This man, God wants to use him mightily. God wants to use this young man mightily. There's a lady here that God is helping you. One, two, yes. Please, can you forgive your husband? Eh?
Yes, daddy.
Because it's very hard.
Yes.
Sometimes you question, why this thing happened to me?
Yes. Yes, daddy.
Because the whole family is against you.
Yes.
Even yourself, you don't even know whether you're supposed to stand with it. You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Because it's like there's a divorce that is coming.
Yeah, we were fighting.
Huh? So forgive him. God will touch him. God is touching him now. God is touching your husband to change in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Leave her, leave her, leave her, leave her. Just leave her. I want to see where she's going. I'm sure she's going to, she's following her husband. So you are blessed. Thank you. You must pray against the spirit of limitation, especially where you're working, you. Because it's true God wants to raise you, but always in your family, there's a spirit that limits you, and it's also affecting you.
Yes, it's true.
Eh?
Yes, it's true. I was retrenched at work.
Yeah?
I was retrenched at work.
So
Monday was my last day.
Monday was the last day.
Mm.
So that's why you decided to come here.
Yes.
So that, don't worry. Something is happening. God is blessing you with
Amen.
Another job.
Amen. Amen.
Why are you using this crunch anyway? Mama, you are healed. Stand up. Don't use this crunch again. Come, walk. Walk. Come to me. You are walking. You are walking nicely. Walk, 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 mama. Walk, walk, walk. Walk, you are healed. We must pray for your family concerning marriage. You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Because you faced this. I saw three disappointments.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
You faced disappointment, disappointment, disappointment.
Yes.
You are even doubting now.
Yes.
Eh? Because you were telling yourself you don't trust any man.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
It's not true?
It's true.
Eh?
It's true.
You say you don't trust any man. Do you trust me?
Yes.
Eh?
I trust you.
Eh?
I trust you, man of God.
I'm a man.
I'm a man of God.
I'm a man. Eh?
Man of God. I man trust you.
You trust me.
Yes.
Amen.
So God will give you another man.
Thank you.
Stand up. Congratulations. Congratulations, my brother.
Thank you. Thank you, man of God.
Why are they clapping hands for you?
They are coming from Mpumalanga.
You are coming from Mpumalanga?
Yes.
Oh, can you stand up, Mpumalanga? All of you here.
Amen.
Why are you men alone with these ladies?
Why are
you married?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Where is your wife?
She's at home.
Why did you bring her? You come with this lady.
Why is that?
No, she's gonna come next time.
Eh?
She's coming.
I want to pray for you. I want to pray for you because what God has given you is for many people.
Amen.
You know, what? This anointing upon you.
I receive it
to change, let me say, a nation.
I receive it.
I'm sure you've seen it. You have seen it before.
Yes.
So you've got a heart to help people.
Yes.
Always you pray with people.
It's true. I always having a heart for other people.
For people, even to support them.
It's true.
So don't worry. God is raising you as a leader.
Thank you, man of God. I receive it.
Yeah, good man.
Amen. Thank you.
You look good.
Thank you.
Let me touch your chest. Eh? You are free. Come, sister. You are Mpumalanga.
It's on Mpumalanga.
Where is your husband? You don't have.
I have no husband.
No husband. Do you want to have a husband? Why are you throwing away the towel? God loves you. Don't just say, hey, I don't care.
Because
you are speaking like that lady.
The
one I was speaking with. I mean, you need to break this thing. It's the issue of the family. It's a curse of the family where you find that somebody will just have children there. You know what I'm talking about? So today the case is broken. You are free. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Sit down. Rise up and walk. This, you won't use this. Arthritis is leaving you. Arthritis has left you.
You've got arthritis.
Yes, I'm falling down and I've got arthritis.
You've got arthritis.
Yes, and then in the hospital, he said it must come and operate.
Mama, you won't go for
operation.
I promise you are here today. Let's take
Thank
this.
You.
Mama, stand up. No pressure. I speak healing. In the name of Jesus. Come, walk, mama. You know, mama could not push her leg.
Mama never got to push her out.
That leg, the right leg there. It's a problem. Come, mama. Walk.
Samaya.
No pressure. No pressure. Amen. So you are here forever.
The four dilemma.
Pray for your brother. Yes. You need to pray for your brother. Everybody is worrying about you now. The one from Vlaaglagte. You know him?
Baba Tiba.
Vlaaglagte. A short man.
Baba Fufi.
Yes.
You heard about him? He's worrying about you so much. About what has happened. So we need to pray for everybody.
You will live long.
So otherwise, everybody can die.
They're just worried.
As if it's themselves now. As yourself, you are free. Yourself, you are just free. So let me touch your chest.
Amen.
So you are free forever.
Boa for all.
Don't even look on what Satan is doing. Because you've been worrying. Because God told me that he'll give you a child. You want to marry. That's how God gave you this strength.
Yes.
But the moment you see this blood, you always see blood.
But it stopped now.
It has stopped now.
Yes.
Because the baby is coming. So I want to pray for you. To receive a baby. After you marry, the baby will come. Sister, you are falling down even you. Even you are falling down, brother. My brother, Baba, God has done it today. We'll see you on the other side. This side here. Yes, come. Do you have a child?
I have one.
One. You want another one?
Yes.
I want to see the child coming. Child coming. Child coming. Child coming. Child coming. Child coming. Listen, stop it. I want to tell her something. Hold it. She was very discouraged. You were discouraged.
Yes.
The time you went to Nigeria.
Yes. Yes.
You went to see the prophet.
Prophet.
TB Joshua.
Yes.
Joshua. When you come back, when you didn't see anything, you were very much discouraged.
Yes.
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 You went to see him so that you must see me.
Yes.
Because pregnant, listen. Pregnant is not to take a breath from the shop. God must prepare you. If not, you will have a child and they will kill the child. Can you understand what I'm trying to say?
Yes.
It's useless to receive something that you will fail to maintain.
Okay.
When you went there, you receive strength. You receive strength, but you were discouraged. Satan was discouraging you. But what they did.
I always get discouraged.
Eh?
I always get discouraged.
You know what happened? They just pray for you.
Yes.
You were expecting prophecy, but they pray for you. And from there, you were very, very discouraged. Like you wasted money. You didn't waste money. There's nobody who can see Prophet TB Joshua and you find that he's wasting money. What happened to you? Can I tell you? What happened that day? After they lay hands on you, your enemies. And that is why I'm praying for you to receive a child today. Today, you are getting a child.
Thank
you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Out. It has happened. Hold it. In Jesus' name. She's free.
Amen.
God loves you. But forgive everybody who hurted you.
Amen.
You heard what I said?
Amen.
God wants to bless you, but your heart is pain. You suffer too much.
Yes, Papa.
Yes.
You suffer too much. I saw somebody who hated you and left you. Like a man who left you. And I'm seeing even the family leaving you.
Amen. My family, of course, yes.
It's like everybody left you.
Yeah.
Amen.
Now you, because I saw you closing the door and you are alone.
Amen.
Because that's what you are trying to do now.
Amen.
You tell yourself it's better you live alone.
On my own. Yes? I just want to be on my own. I don't want
to. And you've got depression.
Amen.
Did you go to the doctor?
No.
So you've got depression. Amen. There's always depression. Somehow here.
Yes. I lost my husband 2012. He passed away.
I saw a man leaving you.
Amen. And I can't forget
and
about him.
He left you.
Amen.
That's what I'm trying to say. I saw a man leaving you.
Amen, Pap.
Don't worry.
Amen.
God loves you.
Amen.
It's consoling your heart because there's pain in your heart.
Amen. Amen.
God is healing you.
Amen.
From now on, you need your friends. And the right friends, you'll find them in the church.
Amen.
You need to go to church. You worship God. God will raise up people that understand you.
Amen.
Come on. You are free. What happened to you?
I got an
car accident because of Venda. Marandoska Jobek.
I got an a car accident when I was coming from Venda.
So now you are injured, you can't do like this.
So now I'm tired now.
But it's not easy, you feel pain.
Now I feel the pain, I have no pain anymore.
I had to suffer pain and then I...
Can you do like this? So you're still bending. You're still bending. You feel pain here.
Yeah. But it's better now.
It's better. Look at me. Look at me. You're free now. You're free.
Look, Lorraine.
Remove it. Remove it. You're free. Can you do like this, lady? Yes.
Amen.
You say what? How do you feel?
It's an pain and too.
I'm not feeling any pain at all.
Congratulations. Go and write December. December will never pass. I see
you
dedicating a car in Charis.
Amen.
Yeah. You want a car?
Yes.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus. Can you stand up here? Where is your friend?
What's okay?
The lady you always sing with.
She said at home.
Eh? At home. At home.
So God loves you. Amen, Papa. Because you are like progressive, but everything stops down.
Yes,
it's true. It's true, Papa.
It's like you are moving forward, but everything will go.
It's true.
Just hear Edward. Edward.
Kikwa Edward.
Edward, you will succeed.
Edward, that's my name.
Edward, give me your luck.
You will succeed.
Thank you, Papa.
The way you will succeed is not the way you are thinking. Somebody play with you. Just play with you. You are doing this, but no money.
Yes,
it's true, Papa.
I'm seeing you having your own progress.
Jesus.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yes.
Come on.
Rakabahasi kalebre la shiera oraya rabasa karere la rabasa.
At least I didn't touch him.
Zero horse.
Is it him who says shiera? Allah is shiera. Is it him? Is it me? So you can hear him. So God is anointing him.
Amen.
You must stop worrying.
Well, happy life.
Amen.
Because many times you ask yourself why this thing has happened.
Why put you sure? Why would you write chidiloche?
Yes.
So stop worrying. You will never die.
Amen.
Well, happy life, Lokasisho.
You will see the calling of God upon your life.
Utabona picho yemudima imilingo dimwao.
You will see the calling of God.
Utabona picho yemudima.
You hear what I'm trying to say?
Yes.
Yes, Pa.
So I won't talk more because I don't want Satan to know what I'm talking about.
Amen.
So you know what I'm talking about.
Not really.
Okay. You were sick before.
Yes.
Yes.
So I said I don't want to talk more.
Okay, I understand now.
Now you know.
Yes.
You don't want to.
You want me to talk more?
Yes, you can talk.
Of HIV?
Yes.
You
remember you were sick of HIV?
I remember, Papa.
Eh?
Yes.
So always this mind of you will die.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
So now that's what I'm saying. You won't die.
Amen.
You will live.
Amen.
Pray for your wife. Let's pray for your wife, my brother.
Yes, sir.
To understand your calling. because it is true she wants to support you.
But
somewhere, somehow, when things go down,
Satan
affects.
That is true, sir.
I don't know if you know what I'm talking about.
It is very true, sir.
Because it's like when money goes down, it's no longer you who's called now.
That is very true, sir.
Because I'm seeing you, you are forced to do something you're not supposed to be doing. Just to solve the situation.
That is so, very true.
Eh?
She's true, sir.
Where is your wife now?
She's at work now.
She's at work.
Yes, sir.
You know, you don't know, people that don't understand calling. When God called you like you,
you're
not supposed to be working anything. Because people are dying. People are dying in the world here. And you are just holding a call. Nothing is happening. And people are supposed to be supporting. They are not supporting. You understand what I'm trying to say?
I do, sir.
So don't worry.
It's coming.
I see God raising you.
And
look at this eyes. Look at this eyes. You want what Baba got? You want it?
Yes. Yes.
And look at your shoes. After you receive this anointing, so my daughter, where are you going? Come. Come here. Run there. Stop there. You have anointing there.
Amen.
Pastor, you don't want this anointing.
I want it. I want it.
Take it. My brother, why would you be my pastor that way? Folder. Hey, why not? Don't, hey, why not? 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 What are you going to do before God now? If you are falling in front of him, what about God? If God said, go away, you go. Pastor, have it. Take it. You anointed my pastor.
Amen.
Brother from India. Come here, come and take it. Run. Have it. Take it again, no. Take it again, no. Take it again, no. Take it, no. Stand up. Take it again, no. Can you see his phone? Take it again. Come here. Early. This man came to me yesterday in my office. He touched my heart. That's why I'm praying for him.
That's why I'm praying.
He said, oh God. When we were praying for Africa, you remember?
Amen.
He said he saw a tall man here standing. And then I knew he saw an angel of war.
Amen.
And from there, he came to the office. He said, I want, he even asked me my shirt. You remember?
Yes.
He said, he want my shirt. You know, he's crying for his people. He said, in India. And he told me that people, they don't want to go to India. Because they know what is happening, their spirits there. You said that, eh?
Yes.
And he said, you know, I want India.
Kenya kwa India kwa.
I want India to be delivered. People in India, he touched this man. That's the reason why he came.
Yes.
He was like, he can take me and put me inside. That's what I was with him yesterday here. And the way, not that you want to benefit anything, but he sees what is happening with his people. He's crying that they must, and you told me that some people there, they are Christians here, but they are withdrawing because of what is happening. And he said, we need deliverance there. God told me today that the anointing of Charis has located you. And when you go from here, I can show you by these people who are holding cameras. Just stretch your hand to them and see what will happen to these people who are holding cameras. Look at them. The people of the cameras here.
Baba di camera ba.
Before you talk.
Look
at my brother there. Look at him there. That's what you were doing.
Kinto ila ne wena o idira.
Look what is happening. Look what's there. These are the camera people. This one.
Really thankful for what I came here. I have received.
Kile ba matimo kara
God says to me, pray with me. You people, when it's falling down, when I feel like this, you are laughing. You don't know what is happening. God was increasing this man. Setting him for a purpose to change the situation in India. He told me, he loved Prophet Tibi Joshua.
He's
too much. He said he went there. But also he loved to give. That's what he was telling me. He said, you know, many people become rich, but they forget the people are poor.
India there,
and you find that you just pray with people, you leave
them.
I'm here to tell you that the anointing now that entered this man is moving now everywhere.
Thank you, Jesus.
Your phone went out. Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Amen.
You can stand up here. Some of you begin to sense the anointing now when you are sitting there. Watch. What is happening now? Watch. Can you take your camera there? Watch. Everywhere now. Look at the back there. The same anointing is flowing everywhere.
Amen.
Others are falling from chairs. My God. Watch. There are some people who are being anointed right now. When you are seated there, you are receiving something from above. You don't need to stand, just sit there.
Amen.
Watch everywhere. Phew. Look at that. Look what is happening there. Karaba yabatia. Sutereba yakashitaraba. My sister, they will hit you there. Maybe we're supposed to be standing somewhere here. I'm hearing God says, I'm raising leaders. Yeah. See anointing falling on my pastors here.
Amen.
Also pastors there. Pastors. There are some pastors there that are receiving anointing. My God. I'm raising leaders.
Amen.
I'm raising leaders among you. Leaders in business.
Amen.
Leaders in business.
Amen.
Leaders in business.
Amen.
Leaders in community.
Amen.
Leaders in the city.
Amen.
Leaders in the town.
Amen.
Business.
You hear me?
Yes, I hear you.
Because always Satan is bringing mind of business.
Satan will form up our business.
Yes,
I hear you. And whereas you are called for the ministry.
Come on, limit it to your ministry.
How can you do this to
this?
You can limit your ministry.
If you're not, there
are people who are called for business and
ministry.
There are also people who are called for ministry. You hear me?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You don't have business. You are called for church
only.
And so this can affect your ministry. You find that you are not, Jack of all trades, but master of none.
Amen.
You can be jack of all trades, but you find that, you hear me? Were you not thinking about business? Were you not thinking about doing this?
I'm thinking with the business.
So don't remove that mind and carry on with the ministry. Go support
ministry.
You. He has called you. Give me your hand. Touch it here. So you are coming here for the first time, yeah?
Second time.
Come. I'm sure I'm speaking with you for the first time. You are free today. Where were you? Were you coming to church?
Yeah, I was here.
When?
Every Sunday.
Yes. Some see something turning. Yeah. You always have a problem in the stomach there.
Yes, yes, something moving in my stomach.
Something is moving here.
So yeah, something alive.
Eh?
Something alive.
So this thing is dying now.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. But I thank you.
You must not worry. You were worrying about why your things, all the time you have to struggle to get something.
Amen.
So you must not worry. There's nothing to worry about. God has opened doors for you. Let me touch you. Congratulations. Because you have a cry like of this brother.
Praise the Lord.
Yes, so God is honoring you by me coming here. So, you people, I will see you. Come on. I will see you people, my brother.
Okay.
Come. Congratulations. Originally, are you not from Zimbabwe?
I am from Zimbabwe.
Yeah, from Zimbabwe.
Mm.
Because I saw a case from Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe.
In my Shona land, something like Shona.
Shona land.
This case is following you in England.
England.
So today is free. God loves you. I'm still fighting in your family. It's a strong fighting.
It's true, man of God. It's true.
And yourself, sometimes you don't know where.
Yes.
You don't even know whom you're supposed to stand with.
Yes, it's true.
Because you want peace.
Yes, I want it.
But you are here for the family now.
Marale
the
chile lampa mo.
I say you are here for the family.
Yes, I've got my sister here.
It's your sister?
Yes.
You know what I'm talking about? What I'm talking
about? Yes,
it's
true.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Because you people, you were united.
Yes.
Nalilin tweet.
Yes, too much, ma.
You used to eat around, one
yes,
together.
Yes, very true.
But since there comes this other it's people here.
Yes, 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 it's true.
Because I'm seeing some ladies that has been brought there.
Yes.
Who are married there, who are bringing division.
Yes, very, very true. Of course, it's very true.
Isn't
it? So don't worry, just forgive everyone. God is doing it now. Whoever separate this family will have a curse.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes.
So, how do you want to get a child?
Yes.
Okay, you want to get from prayer. If you want to... If you want from prayer, you must live right.
Ao nyaka watapelo pila katuko.
Huh? You?
A stable partner that I'm staying.
A stable. She says she has got a stable partner.
Our only partner was stable.
A stable partner, you mean?
Orang.
Like we are staying together.
Redula mo.
Allow me to pray for you for marriage, not for a child. Not a stable partner.
A stable partner.
Can you bring your stable partner here?
What is a stable partner?
Are you going to do that?
Yes.
He doesn't love church.
No.
It's not true.
It's true.
So why do you say, do you call him stable?
Why are you stable as Aratimudim?
The person who doesn't love God.
Why Aratimudim?
Can you see stable partner? stable partner. Stable. I want her to follow Jesus, this lady. Come. Come here. Come. Because you see, if we leave her, she will carry on with the stable partner. Come here, my sister. Come. How old are you now?
I'm 29.
29. Jesus loves you so much. Jesus, I want you to follow
Jesus.
You can tell this brother I want to follow
Jesus.
And also tell him that, please, I want you also to follow Jesus. It's better, listen, my sister. If you follow Jesus, it's better that even if you won't get a child, but you have eternal life. That's important. You understand that? And you tell him also. Because this issue of relationship without
Jesus
is sin. You always do things in the wrong way. You can follow
Jesus
and say, I want to accept Jesus. You go and tell him, brother, I can't carry on sinning. And God will give you a child in marriage. You're a beautiful woman. You're a beautiful young lady. You believe that?
Amen.
Do you want to accept Jesus?
Yes.
When?
Pastor, I have a problem. Like, it seems like I don't have a faith in me. So I do want to accept Jesus.
You didn't want?
I want to.
But the problem,
I have doubts.
What kind of doubts?
Well,
if you accept Jesus, the brother will leave you.
No, except the brother. Like, even if, like, when I have to pray, like I just felt weak and can't pray.
Right.
Just sleeping without praying.
You are very right. You can't pray. You can't be able to pray to the one you have not accepted. You need him to come to your life first. You stop sinning. When you pray, it will matter.
I need help.
That's why I'm speaking with you.
That's why.
Do you want to accept him?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Jesus loves you.
Jesus,
you know, I'm speaking with you because of I'm seeing what is happening there.
No
one can support you. And now, if you say you accept Jesus to this brother, can you see that? That's one of the reasons why my sister here, she say, because the brother say he want a child now.
Also?
Yes.
So, and she is the one who's supporting.
And I can support her.
So yes. Now, if now the brother say want a child,
and then
also my sister can come with the child. That's why my sister, she's going everywhere.
That's why
she's going to Sangoma, going to church. Now she's here.
True.
So she's going everywhere. It's the issue. What? A problem is she wants a child because this brother is supporting. If not, this brother will just say her. Can you see that? So you go and tell this brother, I want to follow Jesus. And then you need to marry me. You can't get child from a supermarket. Or a spaza shop. Child come from God. And God save you so that you must have a child. So that you live a rash life. You meet a right man.
When
the right man will marry you, from there, the child will come. If the brother says he doesn't want to support you, come to me. Come to Charis here.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
Come to Charis here and say, the brother doesn't want to support me. You follow God. You will marry in a right way. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Are you going to do that?
Amen. Amen.
What is amen? Because maybe we might be talking different stories here. You know, if I leave this lady from here, she will go to another sangoma. She's been going everywhere. I don't want her to go to a sangoma again. It's not true.
It's true.
You are going everywhere, everywhere. I'm seeing some things there at home where you are staying now.
It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
Things we're using to get a child. Here now, you want a child here. So now, I want you to get rid of this thing. Jesus only. Only Jesus will help you.
Yes,
I want you on Friday, you take all these things here, you bring them here, they give you a child.
You come here.
Today I will say, if you want to accept Jesus, if you want to accept Jesus.
Yes.
Now, after you accept Jesus, okay, I will say the pastor will go there and pray with you. Pray for accepting Jesus. From there, if nobody is supporting you,
they
are around to support you. And you carry on living right life, right life. God will bless you with a man that will never beat you.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
God will bless you with a man that will never beat you. Like here you are beaten.
Yeah,
you must come with the child. But this thing is no good. Let's get somebody. Where is my pastor?
Come here. Okay.
Come. I want pastors who knows Spady. Where is Pastor Ducha? Where is
Ducha?
Ducha, please. Go with her. Pray for. Please. Can you remove this thing from her? It's not good for her. This lady, she's facing very bad things. Today, when she will have peace, she will be able to say, no. You see what? I can see you are supporting me. And she doesn't know what the brother is doing. The brother, they are together. If I say what he's doing here, herself here, come with the child. Come with the child. And the brother is also searching for the child. The sister, she can get HIV. Bring Baba. Jesus loves you. You are healed today.
Baba,
Inyao.
I
can't even walk. God loves you. Today you are getting healed. I was being amazed when I watched this TV and see what is it that he's doing. That's why today I stood up and say I'm going.
Yeah, I love his faith.
You
can, you, Uti ngiyayibona le ndoda
ku TV. I can see this man on TV. In Charis TV.
And
what is it that he's doing?
Namhlanje ngiphumelele ngizile la.
Today I just came on my own.
Baba ngiyayithanda le.
I love your faith.
Bathini ngesizulu. Lokukholwa lokhu ke lokukholwa ngiyakuthanda kakhulu lokukholwa lwa.
I love your faith.
Ah ngiyabonga baba. Ngiyabonga.
Uyaphi baba?
Ngiphume eThekwini baba.
EThekwini in Durban.
Ngiyayibona le nto le.
Yebo baba.
Yeah. Ngiyamuzwa baba the way akhuluma ngakhona ukuthi uya eThekwini.
Yeah.
He's coming from Durban.
Yena uyibonile le nto.
And he saw this man.
Kanjani?
What is it that he's doing?
Azofika lapha.
That is why he came here. I love it when I saw you doing these things. It's a good way.
It's
like God can keep you until you are
old.
Daddy is praying for me to live long. Thank you for your prayers. I thank you for praying for me. I'm seeing you. I want you to live long also. You become very old. Let me pray for you.
Sorry, Baba, pack up. Baba,
my legs were not agreeing. They were painful.
Manje
zizwa kala kanjani?
Hamba baba. Umangelo baba.
He's laughing. Yeah.
Baba, uthini ngizokhuluma lapha uJesu upholisile.
Baba ngiyabonga.
God has healed you.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu baba njengoba ngise ngiyangaphendula ukuthi inkosi ikubeke.
That's why I'm saying God must keep you.
Mina ngisho njalo nami ngithi inkosi ikubeke.
Ngiyabonga.
Inkosi ikubeke.
God must also keep you.
Ah, look how he's working. He's working like a young man now.
That's
baba, baba buya. Look how he's walking. I stand up and appreciate God. Baba, upholile.
Yeah.
Ha, phela mina bengakwazi ukuthi engipholile. Kodwa manje njengoba ungigijimisa ungizalweni, sengiyenze ukuthi hayi, angathi inhlungu.
I was not hearing that I'm healed. Now I can see.
Ungavumi ukuthi upholile. Manje ugijima la.
Uyangigijimisa ngisale uthi angiyele ngiyabuya. Hayi inhlungu zibalekile.
You are telling me to go there and then now I can feel a bit. All the pains are gone.
There is a lady that you are facing divorce. You're just facing divorce now. And with a paper. Please come. Come. Mama, God loves you.
Yes, ma'am.
You don't know what to do.
I don't know what to do.
Sometimes you wish you were dead.
Yes, Pastor.
Eh?
Yes, Prophet.
Because of what you're facing.
Yes, Pastor.
You know,
and my son is sick.
Even your son is sick.
It's mentally ill.
That's why I say, well, what you're facing is no issue of divorce only. Look what has happened to the son. look at herself, no support. So God will fight for you.
Amen.
From today.
Amen.
You are going to come here that everything of divorce has been withdrawn and your son is restored. You must bring
Amen.
Him here.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
You came together, Mama.
Yes. It's my sister.
It's your sister. Come. Yes. Come. Amen. How many of you? Come. All of you came together. You know her problem is painful.
Yes. Eh? For this man of God.
It's a painful problem. Yes. But you know what I was seeing on her, she wish herself dead.
Man of God. So, she's suffering.
Yes, she's suffering. So but she must take what Jesus is telling us.
Amen.
If it is me, I will encourage her. But Jesus is not encouraging you. He's telling you
Amen.
That your problem is solved.
Amen. 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 Amen.
You must check. You must check. I saw what has happened to the son. I saw, but he's healed now.
Amen.
So that's why I say, bring him here. The day you bring me here, I'll tell the church, I say, you remember the son that is healed? Look what is happening. I'll ask her about the husband because God is restoring the marriage.
Amen. 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 Yes. Amen.
God bless you. God has done it. Congratulations.
No.
No. What's the meaning of no?
No.
What's the meaning of no?
No. I am man.
What's the meaning of no?
No.
So you don't want it to prosper?
No.
Why?
No.
Why? God is doing it now.
Ish, man. Ish.
God has blessed her with a job now. You leave her. God loves you. God loves you. I saw big men entering where you are sleeping. Spiritual husband. You see somebody sleeping with you all the time.
Yes. Yes.
So God loves you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Always you are getting bad luck. Bad luck.
Yes. Yes, it's true.
Bad luck. Bad luck.
It's
bad
true.
Luck.
Yes.
This bad luck is coming from a spiritual husband.
Yes.
So you are free.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm free.
You're going to testify. Amen. I say you're going to testify.
I'm free. Thank you, Jesus.
Keep watching, Charis.